We will be not doing that travel. So we are heartbroken at the same time that I think some of us are relieved to not have that going on. So thank you so much for attending our concert tonight. We've put together a really cool program of all types of different music, and we appreciate, despite the social distancing decree, that you are here to celebrate with us. But I would also like to say that we are live streaming right now for family and friends that cannot be here. So thank you very much for coming to our concert as well. And we sent out an email today to all of the Denver alumni that were going to come to our concerts next week. And we hope that some of them are watching us now. And we would like to dedicate this concert to you in Denver. Thank you so much for being so accommodating. And we hope that in tours to come, we can come visit you in Denver. So the other thing I wanted to say at this point is that the title of this program is called Enjoy the Silence. Now, I understand that that's kind of a strange title for a program of music. However, although the sound is quite important, I don't think that the silence and the rests are equally as important. They give the performers and the audience a chance to rest, reflect, listen, and absorb what's going on around them. So tonight I invite you to enjoy the music, but please also enjoy the silence. Thank you.
The spring that all in gladness comes.
thank you again so much for coming tonight, joining us this evening. Thank you, Colorado Hamiltonian alumni. We appreciate you, and we're excited that you're here visiting with us. We will end with the Hamilton College alma mater called Carissima, and tonight it will be conducted by our choir president and the person who probably worked the hardest on our tour, she is also our tour manager, Kelsey Brush.